Dur actress Gul Panag and Rishi Attari were married in the year 2011. Though the actress was in the public eye and active socially, one thing that not many knew of is the fact that the actress gave birth to a baby boy about 6 months back. The couple shared the good news with a leading publication recently and shared her baby boy Nihal's first picture. When asked why she hid her pregnancy, Gul stated, "Rishi and I have always valued our privacy. Becoming parents is a special experience, and we decided that we would like to go through it without the distraction of public attention. Family and close friends knew about Nihal, but we refrained from posting anything on the social media. He's almost 6 months old, and it has been a roller coaster ride. I am charmed by his gurgles and giggles, even if it's a bit of a struggle with erratic sleep and feeding schedules. Life and goals are taking shape parallelly, with a little more coordination between Rishi and me to include Nihal." Gul believes that it is not that difficult to keep personal lives private if one wishes to be. "We wish the family of three, Gul Panag, Rishi Attari and the little one Nihal, a life full of happiness and love."
Subscribe to Biscuit TV and press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss another Bollywood update from Biscuit TV.